Slovakia. For 10 days, this young bear had its head stuck in this plastic container. No food, no water. A hole in the bottom, the only reason he could breathe. Finally, a volunteer from the National Mountain Service had the guts to pull the thing off. The Good Samaritan says the bear was more scared than he was. And that's a wrap on this Fox trip around the world.